Business Startup Ideas, brought to you by PAD Enterprise LLC in San Diego, California. Greetings, my name is Karen Barron, an Independent Ideas Consultant. To get the most out of my presentation, I suggest that you listen to the entire message first, then listen again and take notes. So let's get started. The topic is digital marketing to promote your business. Digital marketing is an inexpensive way to promote your business. Let's start with the definition of digital. Digital has several meanings, but I'll keep this simple. It means involving or relating to the use of computer technology. I'm going to talk about some of the popular digital marketing that you probably have already heard about. When watching the news on the television, have you heard them say Twitter? Have you heard someone say, tweet your message? Twitter is basically a newsletter on the internet that's easy to use. Your goal is to get people to follow you. As a business owner, it's not important for you to tell followers, I'm eating breakfast or I had cake for lunch. You want to use this valuable tool to let your customers know you're having a sale for the next 3 hours. And if you mention a code, they'll receive 10% off an item. If you have a mobile service, you could tweet and let your followers know you're in the area. Be creative. Your message or tweet is limited to 140 characters, so it helps you keep it short and simple. YouTube is very popular. Not only could it be used to play your web commercials from within your website, you could use it as your own broadcast channel to air your own cooking show, comedy show, or soap opera. You can even have your own learning channel. Your goal is to get lots of people to subscribe to your channel. Then businesses might choose your channel to advertise on. After you reach the required traffic on the channel, YouTube shares the advertising dollars with you. Make sure you read the information in their website to ensure that you follow the rules, especially regarding copyrights. They have also added the ability to do live broadcasts. It's up to you how you use it. Ustream is easy to use, as well as a powerful way to stream live video with or without fancy equipment. It is said to be faster than their competitors because you can broadcast with half the upload bandwidth. I've seen broadcasts done by the White House, a major television network, and Dr. Oz. You could do the broadcast from a computer with a camera and microphone, from your tablet or cell phone. You could create your own show or use it to promote your business. You could broadcast live shows or recorded shows. Ustream could be the beginning of your own broadcast channel. Then you can have unlimited digital marketing for your business. For more resources, visit us at www.padenterprise.com. That's www.padenterprise.com. Thank you for joining us, and download more startup tools to help you reach your goals.